calling Giant Sabal. Pick up, bro. I'm gonna kidnap his studio dog. I'm gonna eat it.
Face in your fucking face. Titties in your fucking balls. Asses in your fucking testicles. Mr. Juyen. Hentai. Fucking tentacle porn. Sebulba. I've been hanging out with Raw Tech the whole day.
Pretty painful.
Been pretty painful.
Juyen never gets tested.
62.57.
Do you understand the money? I don't understand the money. It's really confusing.
Money?
Yeah, dude.
I don't know. This is a weird euro. It's Euronese money.
So how do you guys like Europe? As Americans.
I mean, it's pretty Europe. It's more European than American.
My hotel was here. It turned into Hogwarts.
Yeah, how do we get in, for real? Okay. Oh god. Three floors. It's not as simple as you think, bro. Is that like a traditional Texas dance? Sounds like pangkot. Huh? That one part sounded like super Indonesian. This part, yeah. So what do you use, man? Cymatic presets? What about your logo?
Whoa, is that a camera? Pretty sick, dude.
It's Nils' is actually.
It's a camera, Nils.
We were talking about his logo and something about hentai.
Yeah, hentai is octopus in Japanese.
Comment on this video if you think Juyen should change his name to Bukake Master.
Now give me an upvote if you think I should change it to Bukake Master.
And Raw Tech can be raw because he never uses protection. And suddenly, we meet Jan from Looney Tunes. Fuck genres, bro. Hell yeah.
Turn off the camera.
Turn off the camera, I'm gonna kick someone's face.
Where are you from? You're from Mongolia, right?
That is Indonesia. Orang Indonesia.
Whatever, poser, slow body in the house.
Well, nice to meet you, first of all. I loved your videos where you were naked, so I feel like we are connected. You know, like, I know you like no one else knows you.
No. Oh my god, it's the label manager, Tice.
Oh, Asia might be.
Indonesia. I do, yeah.
Hey, you know what's crazy?
What's up, dude?
You still owe me 120, bro.
Yeah, is it?
Yeah,
Let's go to, ATM.
Nah, I'm just kidding, man.
Should we go to ATM?
No, we're good, we're good.
Fuck you. Fuck you, bro.
How are you doing today, sir?
I'm doing very well.
Are you an illegal immigrant?
Yes.
From
Syria.
From SeaWorld?
Yeah, thanks, man.
And so the night concludes that we're doing nothing.